I know you guys are eagerly waiting for our next vlog. And yes, we are at Panji's peaceful and serene location, Kampal.
Hey guys, what's up? This is Ashish.
Hello everyone, this is Aruta.
And welcome back to our channel,
Ash Says So.
Surrounded by beautiful Portuguese houses and lovely gardens,
Kampal is a neighborhood located in the northern part of the city of Panji.
So today we are visiting a restaurant which is open all day. They serve breakfast, lunch, afternoon snacks and dinner. Well known for its Goan fish thali, chicken thali, Indian and Chinese cuisine. This restaurant serves one of the best seafood in Panjim.
And here it is, Soul Curry, all day dining and multi cuisine restaurant.
So let's get inside and explore the restaurant.
Doesn't it feel nice to sit in here and avoid the scorching heat outside?
Yes, Aruta, and for this they have introduced a new summer drink which will solve your problem. Also, let me tell you guys, this restaurant has a wonderful rating of 4.9 stars on Google.
So let's go for chicken thali. Okay, regular fish thali
yeah. Correct, let's find out what else they have. So thali ki rasa tumchyakade
thali naam ki chana kata ani prawns asa ani lepo asa
ani
chicken thali asa.
Okay, so ek lepo thali, ek chicken thali,
ha kiti rasa fresh asa, sinani fresh asa, prawns asa fresh ani pomfret asa sagle daily.
Okay, ani kire prawns an kire better asa
prawns water kali kamchi bare asa ek sinani karu
ha ek sinani rao.
Okay,
एक
न्यू इंट्रोड्यूस केला रिफ्रेशिंग कुकुंबर मोजितो.
ओके,
वर्जिन मोजितो.
डन, वील ट्राय दॅट.
ओके, बरे सर, थँक यू.
सो लेट्स सी हाउ दिस रिफ्रेशिंग क्युकंबर मोहितो इज प्रिपेअर्ड.
Mussels rava fry were one of my favorite. They were juicy, yummy, crispy and flavorful. The quantity was also amazing.
And butter garlic prawns were my favorite, cooked with succulent king prawns, creamy garlic butter sauce with a kick of chili and pepper added to it. Serve alongside with some french fries and boiled veggies. Again, I am really very impressed with the quality and the quantity they are providing.
It's time to try our favorite thali. So you can see, this is a fish thali. This is lemon fish.
Lepo, yeah.
We call it in Goa.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have this sukkie.
This is kingfish.
Kingfish cutlet. Bhindi bhaji.
Yeah. Bhendiyachi bhaji.
Bhendiyachi bhaji. And this is kismur.
Kismur.
Dal matcha kismur. Like small prawns.
Yeah.
Ye papad. Salad. Watermelon piece.
Soul curry.
Lovely gulab jamun. Soy curry.
Boiled rice.
Boiled rice.
Boiled rice.
This is. Let me see what curry it is. It is prawn curry.
Prawn curry.
Yes, with drumsticks in it.
What is the price, Aruta, of this thali?
So this thali is 250 rupees.
Okay.
But you get such a vast variety in it. If you can
see. Lot of things. Yeah.
Yes.
And the quantity is also quite good, I suppose.
Yes, and I can't wait to try.
कैसे था फिश थाली?
मस्त था। I like the place. It's very nice. Also the ambience is good. And food is even better.
Yeah.
तो बस हम क्या ऑर्डर लें?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Lepo is my all-time favorite. Yeah. So guys, today I am trying chicken thali here at Soul Curry, and let's quickly check out what all we have. So this is egg burji, this is chicken rava fried, something I haven't seen in any of the restaurants. Then we have bhendi chi bhaji, some curd, salad, papad, we have watermelon, cute little gulab jamun, soul curry, rice, two chapatis, and beautiful bowl of chicken masala. This thali comes for 250 rupees. Can't wait to try it, guys. Trying chicken masala and chapati. Nice, little spicy and very well balanced. The gravy is quite thick and it's amazing. It tastes delicious. Next, I am going to jump on to chicken rava fry. Again, this is Ayanchi's favorite. Wow. This chicken masala goes perfectly with this kind of white rice. I just love it.
Yeah, so in the fish thali they have the other
traditional
rice.
Goan boiled rice. Belgaum, Paulo, Belgaum. Every Belgaum. Awesome. I also tried some prawn curry along with some Goan boiled rice, and it was very, very delicious.
Tried your favorite fish?
Trying my favorite fish, Lepo. Saved this for the last. I'll show you how I clean up this fish.
So बचा नहीं बचा.
That's how you do it. Perfect for this weather.
Refreshing.
Yeah. Did you try the gulab jamun?
No.
Perfect way to finish your meal. तुझं नाव किती
संबंध नाही.
ओके तू किती घेतला.
आय टूक वेज थाली.
ओके आणि हाव इज इट आवडले.
ओके व्हरायटी आहे
सर. ओके
सो दे प्रोव्हाइड गुलाब जामुन.
ओके ओके किती तुझं फेवरेट किती आशिले हातून सगळ्या. दिस इज दाल. ओके
काइंड ऑफ ड्राइड.
दिस अनघा. आय एम फ्रॉम पुणे.
ओके
सो गोवा फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम.
No, I've been here a couple of times.
Okay.
And how do you like the place, the food that you just had?
The place actually looks really pretty. Like, yeah. The food is really good, especially the butter chicken. It's like very authentic. Okay. And I'm not a huge seafood fan, so I haven't really had any seafood.
So this place, actually we are from Pune, so we are visiting Goa for the vacation. This place is very nice. Everything was served fresh and we liked it. Butter chicken and roti. We had I guess pomfret we had. So that was nice.
Thank you.
Aditi.
Thank you, thank you. This area also has a lot of options for homestays. Hotel Kampal, a residential hotel with 42 rooms, all air conditioned, is also a very good option to stay in and around Panjim. Budget friendly, close to the city market, Inox and the top casinos in Goa. That's it for today. Hope you all enjoyed watching this video as much as we enjoyed making it for you. Ash says so, signing off. Take care, goodbye, and see you soon in our next vlog.